Welcome to Discovering the Skunk Cabbage Trail in Redwood National Park. This is a John's Travel Adventures production. The Skunk Cabbage Trail is north of Orick on Highway 101. As you're going north before Prairie Creek State Park, there is a little sign on the left to the Skunk Cabbage Trail. It's a short drive from there. That's where you park. While other areas of the park are often quite busy, this is usually pretty quiet, and you may just see a couple of people on the walk. Why do they call it the Skunk Cabbage Trail? Well, there is a type of cabbage called the skunk cabbage, and it grows a lot along the trail. In fact, there is some right now. The Cabbage Trail goes all the way to the Pacific Ocean, and there's no other way to drive to that part of the beach. These are the signs at the parking area where the trail begins. The entire hike, from where we park to where we go to the ocean and come back, is about 10.5 miles. About halfway there is a lookout that some people stop and don't go any further. The highest point of the hike is around 500 feet above sea level. That comes after the vista point before the ocean. Of course, you go all the way down to the ocean if you go to the beach. Then you come back up the 500 miles on the way back and gradually come down to where your park's maybe 100 feet elevation. Here is some more skunk cabbage. The little bridges keep you above the wet area, and skunk cabbage likes to be wet and moist. The trail starts up pretty gradual for a long ways, and eventually you start going up a bit of a hill. Even though it's getting near the end of summer in a drought year, there's still water that keeps everything green. This sign is about where the lookout is. Now you can hear the ocean.
Oh, beautiful picture.
After having lunch at the lookout, we headed on to go to the beach. If you haven't yet, please hit the subscribe button. Also, hit like and leave your comments below. There was no one else at the beach. We were the only ones there. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video.